Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today's gonna be top 5 rewatchable movies. I haven't done this in a long time, so I decided to do another one. I got some really good ones here. Starting the first one is called The Beach Bum. You got a really good cast in this movie. You got Matthew McConaughey, that's the main person. You got Snoop Dogg, you got Zac Efron, you got Jonah Hill, and you got Martin Lawrence. I pretty much talked about this movie before in one of my pickup videos. Probably the one I watched too was in here, but it was a really good movie. It's pretty much about Matthew McConaughey's character. He's pretty much a drunk, and then his girlfriend ends up throwing him out. And it's such a good movie, especially at the part when they get with Martin Lawrence, when they're going whale watching. That part is hilarious. But yeah, should check out that one. Then no one needs to talk about this movie too much, because everyone has seen this movie that's watched this channel. And then it's Stallone's First Blood. Love this movie. Lots of action in this movie. Such an awesome movie. Love the Rambo movies. Then we got one called Knock Knock. This has Keanu Reeves into it. It's pretty much about him and his wife and his son. I think it's his son. They pretty much go camping. And he's staying back to work. And then these two girls come to the house and stuff. And all the stuff that goes on in the movie. It's such a good movie. I love this movie. I'd watch this one again. It's a really, really good one. Then we have DuckTales, the movie, Treasure of the Lost Lamp. When I watched this one, I don't think I watched this one as a kid, but when I did watch it, like maybe it was last year or something, I really enjoyed it. So, it's pretty much about them getting the lost lamp, and then when this genie guy pretty much wants to be a boy, so I really like this one. I was really happy to find it. I think I found it at Walmart. And the last one we're going to talk about, this is a 3-pack, but I'm only going to talk about one movie in here. And that is The Money Pit. With Tom Hanks and Shelley Long. It's pretty much about their characters. They're pretty much getting kicked out of the house because Shelley Long's ex wants the house back. So they're looking around for houses and they finally get this house. And once they get in there, the house starts falling apart. They're like filling up the tub with water, and then the tub goes through the floor and everything. The house is pretty much all falling apart, and it's such a good, funny movie. Tom Hanks is really good in this movie. But yeah, those are the movies I got to talk about in this video. If you guys like it, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, join the Fam Nation, and I'll check you next morning. Peace.